Hello everybody, it's me, Zed from Jedi Tigers, and today we're going to be playing some Fortnite. Now, I know the update came out yesterday, but I'm going to be doing a video on the cars today. Let's just jump right straight into a match. So, I'm going to be landing at Retail Row. This first match of the day. So we're gonna land in the Blue House, yeah. People landed here with me. I'm just making sure nobody's in the house. Oh, great. That person's got a truck. Drive to Pleasant Park? One second. I need to pick up this guy's AR. Okay, I'm driving to Pleasant Park. I have 4 minutes to get there. I know the path there, I'm just not sure if I can make the trip in 4 minutes. Especially with the fact that I'd stop at a gas station, because there's no way I'm making it this with half a tank. Oh, they blew up this gas station. Oh, that really sucks. Okay. Where are the gas pump? Are there any streets? Just looking for throwable gas tanks. I know that. Okay. So maybe no throwable gas tanks. Okay. Well, this is really gonna suck. Somebody blew up their own car. That's an XP coin. That's what I thought. Get blown. Oh, come on. Why? Why can't we? Okay. And I'm going. I'm just gonna go back to retail row. Might land in a different. Actually, I'm gonna land in that brick house, because everyone landed. A lot of people landed near the blue house. Okay, he's dead. Oh, and I'm about to be. So, looks like we got through that. If I don't die now. Yep, looks like we got through this house without complete and utter destruction. Because gas can be an extremely important thing. Really nice when you got trucks, then you can just throw them in the back. Should I take this? I need to get a car. Get the heck out of here. That person's got a truck. That person's got a truck. Apparently, I have no accuracy with this gun. the best idea, but I haven't actually gone here this season, and I need to. So, yep, we're headed over here. And let's chop down this and we get the gun. Wow. That person was a loser. He missed me at extremely close range. I didn't have a great angle. Or maybe I'm just a loser too. But I'm a loser with little ammo. And I'm a loser who is not going in there. You know, I'm just a loser running. Boat fighting a car over there. So, okay, I'm turning the radio off. And we're gonna reach a gas station just up around this bend. Actually, no, I'm just gonna cut. This is a truck. We don't need to follow the roads. And with cars like that one and Lamborghini, it is kind of crucial you follow the roads, because otherwise you do not. Otherwise, you get extremely slow and you end up not getting anywhere. Got the gun that I have no accuracy with. And yep, there's the taxi. Just turning back on the radio. Let's go to the next station. Beatbox. A lot of good radio stations. That was damage. That was death. And that's mission complete. Turn off the darn radio. I need to turn it on every time I leave, every time I get back in the truck. Deal damage once you're into the vehicle. Oh, I got 10,000 damage. Oh man, that's a lot of damage too. Okay. up the hill. The truck's my favorite. I did in fact play yesterday, so I just didn't record anything. Yeah, so the truck is my favorite out of all of them. Gas does this truck have? 56 52. Nearest gas station, Lazy Lake. I might end up having to go to Lazy Lake just because of the fact that I don't have a gas can, so I don't got much for extra gas. Gas can, I'm gonna throw in the back of the truck. I'm gonna come back up here and pick up my med kit. I throw both these in the back of the truck. Because back of the truck can hold gas canisters. So, might as well put gas canisters there. Here, I'm going to take this. Okay, I'm going to keep the other coconut. I'm going to drop a fresh shield potion. Unless I just take 3 coconuts. They don't give me as much as 1 shield potion does. Another trip. There's a person in there. That guy just shot at me. How rude. Just wait. They don't just wait. Driver's seat, let's go. That was from inside the truck, so that was damage from inside the vehicle. And thanks for the new gun, thanks for the shield pot. I'm actually gonna head right back over to the gas station if I can. Because at the gas station, there was a couple coconuts I can quick eat. And I can do a bit of a quick fill. Because it can never hurt to fill up the truck. or eat coconuts. Okay. Almost there. Not quite there. Almost. And I'm moving to the high ground. Ah, that's how you get them. Well, let's ram this dude. Or let's just watch him die. Where do you think you're going? Going to land in. I land in Holly Hedges, actually.
Then go get.
Yeah.
A switch.
And landing there. I'm gonna land in probably that house. Let's go have some fun. And probably die. Horrible, gruesome death. But that's okay. It's an action wish we gotta drive a car from Rachel Road to Pleasant Park in 4 minutes. Huh? Another fastest route to take it with an on-road car. Know the route. With an on-road car with an off-road car, there's probably you can probably take the most direct route. But if you're just driving on the road, you can take Hey, it snakes a little bit, but for the most part, it's kind of, most part it's straight. I'm sorry, but I lost the rest of that match. Hope you enjoyed the next clip. And we're back in Playground, and these are all the different cars in the game. So you've got the island paradise with the standard horn you hear a lot of times, and then you've got, that's like a normal like sedan car. Then you've got the truck. What the exact name of this one? I believe it's the Off Bear. And then you've got the semi, or the mud flap, with the semi horn. And then you got the sports car, the Lamborghini, the Whiplash. It's got another very standard horn. And then you got the taxi. Same as the island paradise. Just with the taxi sign and the black part on the front there. Yep, so these are all the different cars, and I hope you enjoyed this video. Have a great rest of your day or night. Isaiah signing out.